fact that after making all these songs and rapping shit, I pour my heart out on the track and all they do is laugh at it. I think they hate success and how they say I almost mastered it. No, I'm not the best, but I have a story, so come fasten in. I hate the girls that say I need to learn and I'm not passionate. But have you heard my music? I don't need to learn what passion is. Life's about that gamble and it's time I finally cashing in. Every day's a struggle, we both live and I'm just rapping it. What's happening? I hate when people say that I can't do it, that I'll never make the cut. And if I try, that I'll be losing. I'll be cruising on this road to my success, but it's not easy. I want girls that's acting classy, not a girl who's acting sleazy. I hate Weezy, I hate Drake, I hate anyone who's ever made it. It's not that I hate their music, I'm just tired of all this waiting. I'm escaping from this life that I'm just so tired of living. I just wanna make some money while I'm bumping to the rhythm, so look. Stupid drama that these kids don't think I notice. I just never say a word. Can't you see I'm staying focused? I hate girls who think I'm mean because I don't see their emotions. They keep thinking I'm perfect. Can't you see I'm fucking broken? This rap game is hard. It's survival of the fittest. But I'm guided by my faith. I have the Bible as my witness. Every Sunday I'm at church, so you could say that I'm religious. Every Sunday I'm at church and I'm still begging for forgiveness. I hate the fucking pressure that I'm feeling for my family. I wanna make it big, so all my fans can understand me. My past can stay behind me, so my friends can say they know me. I think you could do better, please stand up, proceed to show me. I hate to see my friends' dreams crushed by what their parents think. Apparently they say I really need to go through therapy. I hate that when I speak my mind there's no one there to listen. But if I don't take a chance, then I won't know what I'm missing.
Han har vi det ner igen och den.
Ja, vad det är som spöken.
Längre världsvika och där går stoppsignalen och det är ett mycket. Ja, mycket, det här tar vi för sig själv. För det säljer är överlyckliga då.
Can't trust my friends to be there when I need them. How they say they're by my side, but when I'm there I still don't see them. I'm not saying that I'm better, cause a lot of times I leave them. So if you find a perfect man, tell me so I can meet him. Never sleeping, always dreaming of a place where they don't doubt me. A place where all my friends will never go somewhere without me. Am I real? Can I take it? That's the questions that I ask. I'm filled with insecurities, my smile